Hi, I'm Bob Heilman. I'm the president of O'Neill & Associates. For nearly 70 years, we've been a leader in the development of product support information and in applying technology to connect that product support information to the product support process. Today, I'd like to talk to you about interactive electronic technical manuals and intelligent technical manuals. There's a lot of emphasis in today's DoD marketplace on interactive electronic technical manuals. And while I agree they have their place, they also have their limitations. They're just that. They require interaction in order for the user to get the information they need. An intelligent interactive technical manual has many advantages over an interactive electronic technical manual, starting with on-the-fly filtering of information to match the configuration of the equipment, either on the tail number of the aircraft or the serial number of the equipment. It can also tailor the presentation of information to match the skills of the maintainer, whether they be expert or novice. Intelligent electronic technical manuals apply reasoning to reduce fault isolation ambiguity by learning from previous maintenance sessions and by factoring in operating conditions. Our intelligent electronic technical manuals streamline the maintenance process by creating outputs, forms, and workflows that adhere to DoD business rules and doctrine. Intelligent electronic technical manuals can access additional support information, including embedded training information and interactive or intelligent schematics. Intelligent electronic technical manuals can also access connections to ERP systems, which support depot workflow and other maintenance planning activities. Our intelligent electronic technical manuals can also be embedded onto the weapon system they are supporting. They can operate on an e-tool or in a connected or network state. They can run in a standalone fashion with synchronization, or they can run in a distributed networking environment. The EMS, or Electronic Maintenance System, intelligent electronic technical manual also accomplishes detailed session logging, which can be exported to facilitate condition-based maintenance initiatives, and that same data can be fed back into the iETM itself to help the iETM learn from maintenance activities that have been previously accomplished. Our intelligent electronic technical manuals run on virtually any current computing platform, whether it be an e-tool, laptop, tablet, or other ruggedized computer. From satellite communication systems to radar systems, and from tanks to trucks, or even airplanes, the EMS solution represents the next step forward in intelligent electronic technical manuals for the DoD. The EMS solution, along with its intelligent counterparts, which are intelligent schematics and embedded training, represent a quantum leap forward in product support. We welcome the opportunity to talk with you more about it. Thanks for your time.